This is rumor control. Here are the facts. As some of you know, a 337 model EEV crash-landed here at 0600 on the morning watch. There was one survivor, two dead, and a droid that was hopelessly smashed beyond repair. The survivor is a woman.
This is a maximum security prison. And you have no weapons of any kind?